For Parkinson's Rhythm and Moves, okay? And I'm Nancy. I'm coming to you from Austin, Texas in the US. And today we're going to be working on a couple of new things. Give us a shout out if you're there, and also please do give us a shout out if you're new. I'd like to know if you're new to this class. Sometimes I can then explain things a little bit more in detail and kind of catch you up maybe on some things that we've been working on. So I just wanted to remind you that we are still offering this new change for our YouTube channel membership. And I would encourage all of you to become members of our YouTube channel. Right now we are changing the high-level membership, which was called Champion, to the fan level, which is only $4.99 a month. It's a great deal, and you get a lot of perks with this, including right now a 20% discount on merchandise, including our Power for Parkinson's exercise balls and t-shirts. So you won't lose with this, okay? I can't encourage you enough. Take out that fan level membership at $4.99. It will be great, and then you can order your items if you haven't. You'll have them at home every time we use them. It's great, and then you can proudly wear your Power for Parkinson's t-shirt wherever you go. We like to follow you, especially in the summer if you're traveling. You can send us some pictures. That's always fun to see where everyone is. For those of you who are in the Austin area, I want to remind you, if you have not seen it in your email, to please look for that special email about in-person classes. In-person classes will begin in June, and there are a number of details that you need to pay close attention to. So please look for that email. If you have not received it, reach out to us via email or call us at the office. Same thing for the membership. If you have questions about the YouTube membership, reach out to us via email or call the office. And finally, don't forget, thumbs up for YouTube classes, also for our Facebook page, which is getting a lot of activity, and Instagram. And please feel free to comment. As I said on Monday, it's great for me to hear from you. If you're having, because I can't see you, if you're having difficulty with something, put it in the chat and let me know. That helps me in terms of teaching you. Also, if you've been injured and it's something I should know about, please let me know. Then I can try to make some adjustments and mention that for you. All right. We are going to get started. I want to remind you, today I have a slightly different chair, and the reason that I have this is this chair is a little bit heavier and sturdier, and it has a higher back. And I want the higher back because we're going to begin to work with a chair. We're going to do a standing chair dance where you're holding onto the chair. This is my trusty chair. I have had this since I was a child, okay? Believe it or not, it's really old. Okay. So I'm going to say hello to Vicki. She's in Edmonton, Canada. Chris is in Colorado. Welcome back to both of you. June in Cedar Park, Pat and Richard in Austin, and I know there are a few more of you coming on, so give us a shout out as you come on. And again, I would say please reach out in the chat and let me know if you are new to this class so that I can make adjustments for you and maybe explain things a little bit in more detail for you. Also, if you have an injury or if there's something that's really bothering you, let me know. Or if there's something in the choreography that maybe you don't understand or you would like me to go over again, please put that in the chat. Nina will let me know and we'll take it from there. I will spend a little more time with that. We have a couple of new things happening today in this class. I hope you're going to like them. So find your trusty chair with a tall back and sit a little bit forward so the back of the chair is away from your back. There should be at least about this much space between your back and the back of the chair. Place your feet about 2 to 3 inches apart. Toes are straight ahead and they're lined up with your knees. Knees are lined up with your hip sockets. Shoulders are over your hips. And as always, that chin is resting on that nice imaginary shelf. If you want, you can have a nice padded shelf in your imagination. We just don't want to drop our chin, lift it, or push forward because that stresses and tenses our neck muscles. And that's not good. Okay. All right. Sit up nice and tall. Maestro, we can begin the music. And we're going to press against our thighs just a little bit. See if we can sit a little bit taller, maybe a quarter of an inch. You're still breathing. And then relax your hands and wrists. Relax your forearms and elbows. Still staying tall, relax your upper arms and shoulders. Soften your neck muscles. Good. Wiggle your jaw a little bit. And squeeze your face together. Open it out wide. And shake it out. Right away today, arms down by your sides. Let's do some sun salutations. So big breath in. Arms float up, hands come together, breathe out. Thumbs at your breastbone, sit really tall. Breathe in here, breathe out, push the fingers up and open the arms and hands. Still staying tall, breathe in, breathe out, reach forward and down. Try to touch toes or ankles or maybe shins or knees if that's not possible. Big breath in as you reach forward and up. Breathe out. Relax your shoulders and elbows, but lift your spine. Feel your head floating toward the ceiling. Let's do that again a little bit faster. And big breath in and out. And breathe in here. Breathe out. Lift and lengthen. Feel tall, easy in the shoulders. Breathe in. Breathe out, reach forward and down, touch your toes or ankles or shins or knees. Let your head round over. Big breath in, reaching forward and up. And breathe out. Relax your shoulders and elbows. One more time, even faster. Big breath in and out. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out. See if you can go a little further. Breathe in. Breathe out. Good. Sitting tall. Relax those shoulders and elbows. Okay. Relax the arms down. We're going to do a little warm-up improv now. So you can start with your hands on your thighs. And we're going to use our right pointer finger. So you're going to imagine that this is a pencil or a pen or even a special crayon, and we're going to draw all over ourselves. So without saying anything, I don't want you to pick up the pencil off your body until I tell you to switch hands. Everybody got that? So only your right pointer finger. You can start on your arm, or maybe you can start on your chest. I want you to try to draw all over your body. Yes, making lines. Are we ready? Sit nice and tall. Right pointer finger and go. Decide where your pointer finger is going. Not me. Okay. Mm-hmm. Switch hands. Ready, go. Take that pointer finger and start poking your body. Poke it. Poke especially those spots where you might be feeling kind of tight, but waking up your muscles by poking them. Switch hands. Okay, let's pat our body. Pat your legs, your thighs, tops, sides, backs, knees, shins, calf muscles, feet, tops of the feet, sides of the feet, insides of the feet. Don't forget your ankles. Coming up, abdomen, hips, lower back, chest, one arm, shoulder, other arm, shoulder, sides, upper back, neck, cheeks, forehead, head. Relax, take a breath. All right, we're gonna take that right pointer finger and the left pointer finger. You can choose either one or use both. We're going to look around our room and we're going to point at specific things. Right now, and you'll need to listen very carefully, point at what you see to be straight lines in your room. Ready, go. Looking for straight lines. You may use one pointer finger or both. You can alternate. Good. All right, now I want you to point at corners. Point at corners. Point at corners, just corners. Now find some curved lines, curved lines. Point at curving. Point at curving lines. Take a big breath in. Exhale. Good. Shoulders up and relax. Up and relax. I hope that woke up your brain a little bit. Up and relax. Rolling your shoulders up, push back and down. Up, push back and down. Float the arms out to the sides. Rotate the palms and inside elbows to face the ceiling and now to face the back wall. And again, to face the ceiling and to face the back wall, to face the ceiling and the back wall, to face the ceiling. Float the arms all the way up, cross your thumbs and make that pencil point. Easy in the shoulders, bend the elbows if you need to. Lengthen your spine. Draw your pencil line across the ceiling. So we're still drawing here. We're just drawing lines on the ceiling. Stretching those side ribs. Good. And come back to center, put a dot on the ceiling, and bring the arms down. Stay here, relax your shoulders. Push the arms forward, spread the shoulder blades, scoop the pelvis under into your contraction, drop your chin and breathe out, and lift your spine up off of your sit bones, lift, open the arms, squeeze the shoulder blades, expansion. Breathe out, round the back and contract, letter C from tailbone to top of head. Breathe in, letter I for the torso, but expanding the chest. Breathe out, contraction, letter C. Breathe in, expansion. One more. Breathe out, contract. Breathe in, expand. Relax the arms down. Single shoulder lift, right and down, left and down. Lift and drop, lift and drop. Bigger, bigger lift, bigger drop. Bigger lift, bigger drop. Bigger lift, bigger drop. Bigger lift, bigger drop. Good. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy out. Hands on your thighs. A nice slow round circle. Trace the air with your fingertips. And the left. Big circle. Eyes are following the fingers here. Big arm circle. Going forward and back. You might want to also think of this as something like a backstroke in swimming, except you're moving your head with it. Good. And take another breath in. Fold the arms over your head. Touch your elbows here. Stay tall, breathe, and open up, out, and down. Wiggle a little forward in your chair. Slide your foot forward on the floor, toe is up, and bring it in. And the other side, toe is up, and bring it in. Slide that heel forward, lengthen the back of your leg, and in. Make sure you're still sitting nice and tall with your torso. And in, good, tilt your head to the right, drop the chin down, left and center, left, drop the chin down, right and center. Sitting tall, slide the foot out to the side and bring it in, and side and bring it in. This is first position, and side, bring it back to first, and side, back to first. Stay in first position, sitting tall, and again, tilt your head to the right, drop the chin down to the chest, over to the left, and center, and left, drop down with the chin, over to the right, and center. Good. Wiggle those shoulders out, bring the toes and knees back to parallel. Slide the right leg out, put your hands on the left thigh, big breath in. Exhale, tilt forward with a flat back, long back of the neck here. Pull your toes up to look up your nose. Good. Reach for your foot. Swing your arms all the way up. Clasp your hands together. Stay there. Slide your legs in. And then relax your arms down. Nina, can we repeat the first song again for that? Slide the left leg out. Put your hands on the right thigh, big breath in, exhale and tilt forward. Long flat back, back of the neck is long, toes are trying to look up your nose. Reach for those toes, swing the arms up, clasp the hands. Stay up there, slide that foot in. Good, and release the arms down. Open your toes, heels, toes, heels, toes. So you have a nice open second position with a right angle, ankles underneath your knees. Sitting tall, press those legs open and release. Press, release, press, release, press, release. Breathe in as you press. Exhale and tilt forward. Press your legs out. Push your feet into the floor and press your chest forward. Breathe. and sit tall. One more time, press the legs out, push the feet into the floor, press the chest forward. And sit tall, relax the arms down, wiggle, 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 wiggle. Toe, heel back in. Take a little breath. Exhale, scoop under that right leg and lift it up and put it down. So you're clasping your fingers and lifting your thigh from the back of the thigh. The lower part of the leg is very relaxed, including the foot. Lift and lower. Clasp under the right thigh, lift it up, drop your shoulders, lift your chest. We're gonna circle the thigh. It goes up and side and around. Up, side, and around. Up, side, and around. Bring it up, drop the shoulders, and lift the chest again. Bring the lower leg forward, flex the foot, point the foot. Flex the foot, point the foot. Flex the foot, point the foot. Flex and stay there. Draw two circles with your big toe, one and two, and reverse, one and two, line your toes up with your knee. Now push that foot forward, lengthen the leg as much as you can, and lift your chest and spine, head floating up. Good, float the arms up as you float the leg down. Open out to the side, grab your chair, and slide your leg in. A little stomp, stomp, stomp. Scoop under the left leg, lift it up. Drop the shoulders, lift the chest. We're gonna circle the thigh. Up, side, and around. Up, side, and around. Up, side, and around. Good, lift it up. Drop your shoulders, lift your chest again. Bring the foot forward. Flex the foot, point the foot. Flex the foot, point the foot. Flex the foot, point the foot. Flex and stay, drawing with your big toe. We do a lot of drawing in this class. Two circles, nice and big, and reverse. Draw with that big toe. Good, line your toes up with your knee. Breathe in, breathe out. Push the bottom of that foot forward right into the camera, right into your screen. That's it, lift your chest and spine. And leg floats down as the arms float up. Open wide, 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 grab your chair and slide that leg in with a little tap, tap, tap. Okay, fingertips on your shoulders, gentle twist here. We're gonna start speeding up now, so Maestro, you can speed up to that. New playlist. Good. And relax. Okay, adjust your posture and seating if you need to. And let's start marching. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Lift your thighs. Lift, 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 lift. Pump those arms. That's it. Higher. Lift. Lift, lift, now faster. Go as fast as you can. Get on the beat. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. Slow it down. Out, 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 out. In, 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 in. Lift the thigh really high. In, one more of those. Out, 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 in, speed it up. Out, 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 in, out, out. You can do it. In, out, 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 in, one more time. Out, 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 in. Rest, take a breath. Good job. All right, roll your shoulders a little bit. Okay. Hold your chair again. Heel out, in, out, in, out, in, out to the side, out, in, right on the beat. Out, in, out, in. Back to the front. We're going to double that. So we're going to do heel, heel, in, in, heel, heel, stomp, stomp, 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 heel, heel, stomp, stomp. Good. Now we're going to touch to the back. So instead of heel, we're going to do a toe. So we're going to step and touch the toe behind. Step, touch. Step, touch. Step, touch. My toe is going almost behind my other heel. Step on the right, left toe almost behind the right heel. Step, touch. 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 Good. March it out. Take a breath. Exhale. All right, let's do a seated grapevine. So we're going to step to the side. This is small. Step a little bit behind. Step to the side again and touch. Then we're going to do it to the other side. Step to the side. Step a little bit behind. Step a little more to the side and touch. So step, behind, step, touch. Notice I'm not crossing behind. Step, behind, step, touch. Step, behind, step, touch. Step, behind, step, touch. Step, 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 touch. Side, behind, side, touch. Side, behind, side, touch. Side, behind, side, touch. Good. March it out. Take a breath. All right. Double heel, double toe. And heel, heel, toe, toe. Heel, heel, together. Other side. Heel, heel, toe, toe. Heel, heel, together. First side. And heel, heel, toe, toe. Heel, heel, together. Second side. And heel, heel, toe, toe. Heel, heel, together. Good. Pivots. Heels over to the right, over to the left. Over to the right, over to the left. And right, left, right, left. Tilt your head if you want. Right, left. Pick up those heels. Keep the toes digging into the floor. Pivot, pivot, pivot. Come center. Feet all the way together. Opening the heels. So these are heel clicks. Open, close. Open, close. Open, close. Open, close. Open, close. I want you to put all this stuff in your parking lot, right? Hands on your thighs. Take a breath. We're going to do some jumps and some snapping. Here we go. Jump together. Snap, snap. Jump together. Snap, snap. Jump together. Snap, snap. Now jump together. Snap right, right. Jump together. Snap left, left. And jump together. Snap up, up. And jump together. Snap down, down. And jump together. Right, left. Jump together. Watch. Left, right. Jump together. Up, down. And jump together. Down, up. Gotcha. Okay. All right. Take a breath. Wiggle back a little bit in your chair. We are going to shift into our Carolina In My Mind dance now. So take a breath. So I'm going to review from the beginning. I want to get everybody up to speed without the music first. And then we're going to work on that last little section that we worked on last week. Then we'll go through it, and then we're going to add something that you already know. Let me just get my notes out in case I forget my lyrics, which I often do. Okay. All right. Can't memorize everything. So we start with our left hand on our left thigh and our right hand on our across on our left shoulder. So that hand is across. And we're rounded over, and we're going to roll up like a slinky from our tailbone. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So it's eight counts. It's that introduction that's instrumental. And then James Taylor begins to sing, and we have, in my mind, here's the hand carving around the face. In my mind, I'm going to Carolina, touch six, look seven, eight. Can't you see the sunshine? So tilt right, head, left, and up. Can't you see the sunshine? Then can't you just feel the moonshine? Go up with the hand turning and coming down and looking at your hand. So that's a little bit tricky. So you turn the palm so it looks at the ceiling, and then up, around, and down. Can't you just feel the moonshine? Then this left hand goes, and ain't it just like a friend of mine? You're looking at your fingers here, and then it's as though somebody pushed you pretty hard from behind to hit me from behind. That's sharp. And there's a ripple effect, almost like a whiplash in your body. Hit me from behind. Then you easily slide your legs open, not too wide. Yes, I'm going to Carolina. So your left cheek is resting on your left hand. In my mind, right hand, slide the legs back together, right palm is up. Everybody got that? I hope so. All right. Then we start with the second phrase. Karen, she's a silver sun. So the arms circle, nice huge circle around, and they cross at the wrists overhead. Karen, she's a silver sun. You best walk her way. So that's right, left. We're just turning slightly toward that downstage right corner, yes? And watch her shine.
Karen, she's a silver
sun. Opening.
You best walk.
Opening the arms. Now the back arm. You best watch her watch the morning sun. Six, seven, eight. That's a long, slow arm circle. Kind of like what we did earlier in the class. So nice big arm circle. Eyes follow the fingers a little bit, but then they stay forward. Watch her watch the morning sun. Now here comes this strange gesture. You're going to take your pointer finger and middle finger on your, hold your other fingers with your thumb. Bring your hand up and trace from your forehead across your left eye down to your chin. A silver tear appearing. A silver tear appearing, I'm crying, ain't I? So that's that same whiplash kind of wave-like torso, but it's very soft. I'm crying, ain't I? And then you step back, left, right, gone to Carolina, in my mind, six, seven, eight. Everybody with me? Okay, so, in fact, let's do this right now with music so we can kind of put it in our brain, and then we'll go on to the part we learned last week. So, left hand on left thigh, right hand on your shoulder, and you're rounded over, and maestro when you're ready. Rolling up, end.
In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina.
Line of 6, 7, 8. Head.
Can't you see the sunshine?
Hand.
Can't you just feel the
look down.
Sunshine?
Left hand.
Ain't you just like a friend of mine?
Sharp.
To hit me from behind.
Open the legs.
Yes, I'm gone.
Left.
To Carolina.
Right. Close. Big arm circles.
Karen, she's a silver.
Cross.
Sun. Your best
step. Step, open, back arm down,
watch her,
up,
watch the morning come.
Around, two fingers,
a silver tear appearing now.
Soft,
crying.
Over and up,
ain't I?
Step, step,
Carolina,
down, up, over, place. Okay, good.
No,
I hope you all have that. And now we're going to add this next section so we can stop the music. So from here we have, let me just look at my lyrics. There ain't no doubt. So here's your right hand. There ain't no doubt. It goes behind your back. In no one's mind, your left, that love's the finest thing around. So you bring that to your chest, right hand on top. Again, there ain't no doubt in no one's mind that love's the finest thing around. Then there's a beat, and on the beat, you're gonna cross two times. Beat. Beat. Whisper something soft and kind. Your head drops down, hands down, palms forward. Okay, from here. The right hand swings all the way up, and we flip that wrist again. Hey, babe, so the palm is looking at the ceiling. The sky's on fire. And then you make fists. I'm dying, ain't I? So again, hey, babe, the sky's on fire. I'm dying, ain't I? Gone to Carolina. In my mind. So that last part, after the hit, you hit your fists together, reach left, circle around right, and place. Okay? And then guess what happens? We repeat the chorus. In my mind, I'm going to Carolina, 6, 7, 8. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? And ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? Yes, I'm going to Carolina in my mind, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's see if we can put that whole thing together.
From the beginning.
So find your spot, left hand, right hand, round it over. Rolling up. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go.
In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina.
6. Look, look. Head.
Can't you see the sunshine?
Hand.
Can't you just feel the
look down.
Sunshine?
Left hand.
Ain't you just like a friend of mine?
Sharp.
Me from behind.
Open the legs.
Yes, I'm gone.
Left.
To Carolina.
Right. Big arm circle, cross, step, step, open. Back arm down, forward and around. Two fingers. Soft, over and up. Step, step. New part, right, left, both. Chest. Cross. Lower. Right. Left. Fists. Punch. Reach. Circle. And place. Sit tall. Repeat.
In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina.
Look. Look. Head.
Can you see the sunshine?
Hand.
Can't you just feel the moonshine?
Left hand.
Ain't it just like a friend of mine?
Sharp.
Hit me from behind.
Open the
yes,
legs.
I'm
left.
To Carolina,
right.
My mind.
And center. Good. All right, take a breath. Wiggle it out. Shake your feet. Yes, shake your hands. Wiggle your head, bobblehead doll. We're going to do the whole thing again. We're going to do the whole thing again because practice is the best thing to do when you're learning, okay? So, left hand here, right hand here. Take a big breath. Exhale, round over softly. Ready when you are. Rolling up, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8 hand.
In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina.
6, look, head.
Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the
follow your
sunshine?
Hand, left arm.
Ain't it just like a friend of mine?
Sharp.
To hit me from behind.
Open.
Yes, I'm gone
left,
to Carolina.
Right, come center. Big arm circles.
Karen,
cross, step, step, open. Back arm, big circle. 2 fingers on the right hand. Soft over and up. Step, step, down up. And right, left, big around, chest. Cross, lower, look down, right hand, left, fists, punch, reach, and place. Sit tall, repeat, first part, this is your chorus. Head.
Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine?
Left.
Ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? Yes, I'm gone to Carolina in my mind.
And finish. Good. All right. Okay, we got that. I hope you were able to follow all of that. And we will continue with that next week. We're going to continue with it next week. We'll review it. We might add a teeny bit more, but not too much. So wiggle forward in your chair, and if I can have that kind of fast, funky playlist back, we're going to rock and roll and start to stand up. So bring your ankles slightly behind your knees. Remember, you can push a little bit to get off the chair. You can push this way. If you need, you can push this way. Yes, whatever is working for you to get up. So let's do 4 rocks. Ready and lift. Push down in your feet. That's going to help. 1 more after this. Now really push into the floor. Lengthen the legs. Lift the spine. Reach your head for the ceiling. Breathe here, clear focus, clap, 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 clap faster. Add your feet, little steps going around to the back of your chair, and you're holding the chair, and you're marching. I'm marching beside the chair. You're behind the chair, I'm beside the chair. Step out, 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 in, a little higher with your feet. That's it. 1 more time. Lift, 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 in. Find your parallel position, ankles right underneath your hip sockets, shoulders over your hips. Lift your chest, parallel plie, straight. Releve, down, nice and tall. Plie, stretch, releve, down. Plie, stretch, releve, down. Plie, stretch, releve, down. Turn your legs out from your hip sockets. First position, that means your feet are making a V, heels are coming together. And first position, plie, straight. Releve, down. Plie, straight. Releve, down. And plie, straight. Releve, you're still holding your chair. Plie, straight. Releve, down. Step out, step out. This is a small second position. Ready and plie. Straight. Lift your heels and lower. And plie. Lengthen your legs. Lift and lower. One more. Plie. Stretch. Releve. Down. Good. Bend. And toe heel in. Wiggle those hips. Still holding the chair. Let's hula hoop. So circle those hips, keeping the knees bent. And reverse it. Just loosening up those hips and the lower back again. Good. Wiggle it out. All right, so from behind the chair, turn those toes back to first position and shift the weight. Side, push back to center. Out to the side. So this knee bends, that leg is straight. Push, heels come together. Push, heels come together. Shift the weight, push, heels come together. Shift the weight, push, heels come together. Shift the weight, push, heels come together. Good job. All right. So behind the chair, we are going to do that grapevine step that we did before. So we're going to step side, a little bit back, side, touch, going to the other side. Side, a little bit back, side, touch. Step side, step back, step side, touch. Step side, step back, step side, touch. When you step back, do not cross behind. Just step a little bit back. Again, step side. I'm making mine a little bit bigger. Side, back, side, touch. Side, a little back, side, touch. I'm going to move my chair out of the way. And do it so you can see my legs. So I have side, back, side, touch, side, back, side, touch, side, back, side, touch, side, back, side, touch. So that's our half grapevine that we do. That's our half grapevine. And now we're going to do our heel touches, heel, heel, toe, toe. Let's do it again. Heel, heel, toe, toe. Then we're going to touch heel, and we're going to touch the left. So what do you have to do to change to the left? Change. Step, change. Step, change. Step, change. Step, change. Step, change. Let's do the double heel, double toe, and then the changes again. Heel, heel, toe, toe. Let's do that again. Heel, heel, toe, toe. Heel, change, heel, change, heel, change, heel. Let's try the double heel on this side. Heel, heel, now the toe, double toe, toe, toe. Heel, heel, toe, toe, heel. Here we go with the change. Change, other heel, change, first heel, change, other heel. Good job. All right, feet together. Let's try something called a K step. We're going to step slightly forward with the right and touch. So you can do this behind your chair, slightly forward and touch, slightly back on the left and touch. So just practice that. You're stepping forward on the right and touch, stepping back on the left and touch. We're moving on a diagonal line. So forward, touch, back, touch. Say it with me. Forward, touch, back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch. Now we're going to add to this, going back on this diagonal line, back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch, forward, touch, back, touch, forward, touch. So if we put the whole thing together and we have one going forward, one going back, and one going forward, which is supposedly the letter K, okay? We have forward, back, back, forward. So say that with me as you're doing it. Forward, back, back, forward. Do it again. Forward, back, back, forward. Small steps. Forward, back, back, forward. And again, forward, back, back, forward. Okay, put that up here, yes? All right, coming back to the back of your chair if you moved around to the side. And shift, step, heel together, knee lift, toe back, we're going to do that whole thing again, shift, heel together, knee lift, right toe back, left toe back. One more time. Shift together, heel, knee lift, toe back, kind of a mishmash of all the things we've been working on today. Step out, let's have some second position, pliés and straight, getting taller, plié and straight. Let's see if we can go into a grand or bigger plié. One more, big grand plié. Pull those skinny jeans all the way up. Zip that magic zipper. Flatten your toothpaste tube from your tailbone. Front body to back body. Yep, all the way up. Squirt it out the top of your head. Onto the ceiling, getting taller. Come on, you can grow at least an inch. Let go with one arm. Both arms if you can, wipe that toothpaste off the ceiling. Sing to ABBA if you want, open wide. Show me your jazz hands and smile. Tilt, test your balance. And rest, good job. Okay, bend your knees and toe heel in, wiggle it out. Hips, shoulders, knees, head. All right, so we are going to stop the music right now. And we're going to hold on to our chair and work on what I showed you, but in an order. So we're going to do a grapevine step to the right and to the left. So it will be right, left. We're going to start with our chair. So side, a little back, a little side, touch, side left, a little back, a little side, touch, side right, a little back, a little side, touch, side left, a little back, a little side, touch. Everybody with me? So when you're finished with that, you should be on the left side of your chair. Four of those half grapevines. Right, left, right, left. Now we're going to do our K step. So we're going to step forward on the right. Step, touch on the diagonal. Step slightly back on the left on the diagonal. Step back on the right on the diagonal. Step forward and step together. So watch that K step again. I'll move my chair over just a little bit more. So we have step, touch, step, touch, step back, touch, step forward, together. One more time. Forward, back, back, forward, together. Now we're going to do two heel clicks. Open, close, open, close. Everybody got that? All right, then we're going to do heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, 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 together. Then we're going to walk around our chair. See if you can stay holding onto the chair and walk all the way around it. Okay? We're going to try this with some fun music. I have not set it to this song yet, so we're just going to kind of play with the music. So start behind your chair. Make sure you have a little bit of room over to the left side. All right. No, we're using Footloose for this. If I can have it just a little bit louder on my speaker. Okay, are we ready? Here we go. Side, back, side, touch, side, back, side, touch, side, back, side, touch, side, back, side, touch, forward, back, back, forward, together. Open, close, open, close. Heel, heel, toe, toe. Heel, toe, heel, heel, together. Breathe. Let's go back to our chair. Ready? 5, 6, here we go. Side, back, side, touch. Side, back, side, touch. Right, left, K-step. Forward, back, back, step together. Open, close, open, close. Heel, heel, toe, toe. Heel, change, heel, heel, change, heel, together, and dance around your chair. Come right in front of your chair. Back of your legs, feel the chair. And down you go, nice and easy. Shake your legs, shake those shoes off. Okay, good, Footloose. So we're gonna be working on a dance with a chair to Footloose. So let's take a big breath here for just a second. Exhale out, arms out. Give yourself a big hug. Twist from side to side. Unfold and relax down. And now we're going to sing together with our Young at Heart that we do every week. So you can either stand or sit for this. Stand or sit. Arms out. Big smiles, everybody.
Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind if you're young at heart. You can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams. And life gets more exciting with each passing day, it sure does. And love is either in your heart or on its way. All right, put your feet
that it's planted, every treasure on earth. Arms up with a smile, and take a little bow for yourselves. And then again, arms up, bigger smile, take another bow for yourselves. Last one, biggest smile of your day, and take a bow. Good. Bow to your right, bow to your left, bow to anyone you were with today that might have helped you. Bow to the screen. You have a head start. If you are among the very young at heart, and we are. Pat yourselves on the back. Two thumbs up for everything you did today. Great job. I hope you enjoyed that, and thank you for letting me share with you today. If you want to shout out with anything, please do so right now. Comments, questions, just saying hello, please let us know. Okay. And I'm going to say hello, hello. Okay. Okay. All right. So Barbie, hi. Dave, good. I'm glad some of you are enjoying the piano. Marianne, our friends at PD Factory in Japan are back. Chris says that I woke up her musician's brain today with the classical music. Yes. Okay. So I've got your request for the Come On Eileen. I'll see if I can find that and download it. Robert said yes. Okay. We will get that together. All right. And Dave is also commenting. So you all are commenting on the music. You know that I love it when you make musical suggestions. So that's fine. I will add those in. And any other questions or comments, especially from those of you who are newer, let me know.
We have somebody from Greece. We have
someone on from Greece as well. Thank you for coming on, one of my very most favorite places to visit. And I wish you all a very happy weekend. Please be safe, be well, and you know what I'm gonna say, no falling. Got that, okay. Thank you again, everyone. I will see you on Monday, and I'll see some of you again next Thursday, hopefully all of you. Take care. Love you all. Bye.